Welcome to Crypto Marker. In this video, we've got some exciting news that you won't want to miss. Luxembourg-based cryptocurrency exchange Bitstamp has hinted at a major announcement for XRP. The exchange posted a tweet with the caption "Tomorrow" and several XRP-related hashtags, including XRP Ledger. Bitstamp also attached a short video clip to the tweet, highlighting the exchange's plans to take XRP to the next level. XRP enthusiasts have taken to the comment section to speculate on what the announcement could be about, with some suggesting a full XRP Ledger integration or an announcement related to Ripple's minority stake acquisition in Bitstamp. In other news, Ripple partner Flutterwave has launched a new cross-border payment solution called Send App, aimed at residents of American nations and European countries. The app aims to enable swift and convenient money transfers between Africans living in the US, Canada, and the UK to their families back home. Flutterwave CEO Oleg Benga Gbi Agbula expressed the significance of the Send App and highlighted its mission to provide robust payment tools to revolutionize the payment industry. And finally, Bitcoin moved towards the $30,000 level on August 2nd as markets reacted to the latest filings by Michael Saylor's MicroStrategy, while Ethereum jumped back above a key price floor of $1,850. What do you think about these updates? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to like, comment, and share this video with fellow crypto enthusiasts. Stay tuned for more thrilling updates as we bring you the latest and most exciting developments in the crypto world.